Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix the Rave app not opening. So let's get started. So to fix that, you have to follow this easy steps. So here you have to go, click on this app info, then you can click on this like storage, clear cache, open it here again, and then it would be fixed. So this is how to fix the Rave app not opening. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe, and share the video. Thank you for your watching.